mean, he was very cheap, okay. So I thought he was pretty serious.
Thank you.
Well,
candidate, you're examiner today. He's done Henry Fox, Master of the Guild of Defence. Gentles, take your guards. For honour and the bearing away of the prize. Allay.
That's a horrible person.
There we go.
Touch the examiner. Yeah, John Edmund does it. It's a little bit interesting.
Is that what I think it is?
Oh, yeah, that's what it is.
Not quite what I thought it was. The right colours, but not what I thought it was.
It's
perfect. Not quite what I was expecting when I saw it previously. Slightly different pet.
I could not possibly do it any other way. It's
not true.
I will have
what
to
am I missing? Yes, I did.
Okay. Bearing away the prize. Hello. Can I borrow that?
Yep.
My drinking class at work is called NGO tears.
Yes.
Yeah.
Can I have some money?
We're going to give you lots of money and then take it away.
All those forms that you sent me?
Sure. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank
you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
This is a milestone in your life. You know, you've worked up to
Honour and bearing away the prize.
Apparently blue's very good nowadays. Yeah. I know, if we dyed our hair blue when I was a kid, I would not call an elderly woman.
Well, did all the guys say that it was just a bit wussy for you?
I don't have that much shit going these days, tip on my back. So,
that's right, because you know meatballs, which are the little men, it's just like two legs and a little head, right? Well, I played board games so much, I lived in the mirror, and my chest hair looks like a meatball. And like, obviously I've been playing board games way too much. Especially when, because I always play a red card, I have ginger.
Staring away from prize.
I'm just thinking, something's not right here.
You back away while you're playing. I'll keep on smiling at you.
I'm going to
won't follow you home.
You see, I laughed at that, and then we were having a discussion the other day about the fact that, you know, I was home struggling too much, and the bird flew out, and I'm like,
shut up.
Oh, God.
My dad's a stone mat.
Yes.
Yeah. It's really a round ball.
And then we wonder why the children are going
there. Yeah, I can see that. The last 20 or 40, and I think I've got some carrying his throat into the sun. And as soon as the sun hit that stainless
steel.
Oh, okay, not worrying. I've got one out.